home remedies for hangnails. Are you often troubled by the small piece of torn skin around your nail, waiting to snag on your clothes or cause immense pain while running your fingers through your hair? This annoying problem is called hangnail. Hangnails are basically small bits of skin that hang off the cuticles of a nail. They are usually caused by dryness, exposure to harsh chemicals, and bad manicures. People who bite their nails or have nutritional deficiency are more prone to this problem. First, vitamin E oil. Vitamin E oil is one of the most effective remedies for hangnails, and it softens and moistens the nail bars. Plus, vitamin E facilitates healing of the skin tear. Apply pure vitamin E oil on a problem area and leave it on until it is absorbed completely. Reapply several times a day until you get rid of hangnails. Second, honey. The best way to prevent as well as treat hangnail is to keep your nail bed moisturized so the skin around your nail remains supple. Honey works as a great moisturizing agent. Being a nail are humectant, it attracts and retains moisture. Plus, it has antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties that fights infection and reduces inflammation. Manuka honey in particular has potent and antimicrobial properties. Dab raw or manuka honey on the affected area and leave it on for several hours to soften the cuticle. Do this daily until you get rid of the problem. Third, avocado. Avocado is rich in vitamin E, healthy fats, and other nutrients that helps nourish and heal your skin. It also acts as a humectant for your skin. Scoop out the pulp of half of an avocado and mash it with a fork. Mix it into 2 tablespoons of coconut oil. Apply this homemade hand moisturizer on your nail. Leave it on overnight and then wash it off in the morning. Do this daily or 3 or 4 times a week on a regular basis. Fourth, homemade cuticle softener. Another useful remedy of this problem is to use homemade cuticle softener to soften and moisturize your nail beds. Mix together 2 drops each of jojoba oil and eucalyptus oil, 1 drop of tea tree oil, and 2 tablespoons of warm olive oil. Rub this cuticle softener onto your nails and cuticles and leave it on overnight. Heat 2 or 3 tablespoons of olive oil in a microwave or double boiler. Mix in 1 tablespoon of coconut oil or cocoa butter and glycerin. Heat the mixture again. Stir in 2 or 3 drops of essential oil like eucalyptus or lavender oil. Massage it overnight. Fifth, almonds. Almonds are a good source of healing hangnails due to its high vitamin E contents. They also contain essential fatty acids that help reduce swelling and inflammation. Soak a handful of almonds in water overnight. The next day, peel the skin and grind the almonds. Mix in 1 beaten egg yolk and little honey. Before going to bed, apply the mixture on your hand and nails and put a cotton glove. Leave it on overnight and rinse it off the next morning. Do this a few times a week on a regular basis.